And as said, I'm Bob, and we're going on a little journey with you guys. Because on the extremely polluted forest floor of Chernobyl, nature's largest recycler was found. And it's called mycelium. And now I can hear you guys think, Bob, what is mycelium? What are you talking about? Mycelium is the root structure of mushrooms. And their power, they can turn dead organic matter and crazy toxins into key plant food, allowing new life to flourish. And I thought by myself, I was working on this when I was studying at the TU Delft, I thought by myself, wow, what a wonderful closed-loop system. What happens when I die? I went into it, and it turns out, even when we die, we leave a scar behind on a beautiful planet. Our current processes actually result in a lot of CO2 emission, material depletion, and soil pollution. And the main problem is super simple. We see and treat ourselves as waste. But when I look at you guys, I think you're beautiful bags of compost. And I think you have a lot to offer. But the World Health Organization called me up and said, Bob, that's not really true. Because if you die here on stage, you would actually pollute the earth. Because on average, our body contains 219 chemicals. So I thought by myself, how has this happened? And recent studies have even showed that cemeteries can be compared due to the soil quality as that of a landfill. And I thought by myself, but how is that possible? We are nature. I mean, this is nature's graveyard, right? Why is it not ours? I mean, I'm sort of an animal. We are part of the system. But unfortunately not. So we said, okay, we have to fix this. Let's go together with mycelium and develop the world's first living coffin grown from mushrooms that actually enables you guys to no longer pollute the earth, but actually enrich life after death. And in our new factory, we grow coffins, we grow them, so we create new life instead of killing a tree. We grow them in only 7 days in a passive process that actually captures carbon. And the end result is a biodegradable product, which is gone in 45 days, I mean, which is already nice. But the cool thing about mycelium is that it's alive, so within the soil, it will actually search for toxins and actually neutralize them, so we have a new life to offer and thereby increase the biodiversity. And when we launched this, it started out as a graduation project, and now 2 years later, everything is crazy. But when we launched this 1.5 years ago, we received tremendous media attention, market demand. We so far have 200 people choosing for our product already. We're working now together with the largest funeral company of the Netherlands, and we already said it, but we just raised 1 million. Woo! So that was really nice to really upscale, because why are we doing this and why is this an opportunity? Like each day, so many people die, and when we already do it in our life, we have a negative footprint. But even after that, leaving a scar behind, I think this is a beautiful opportunity for us as humans to leave our next generation, to leave our beautiful planet behind with something that is life after death. So therefore, I have one question for you guys today, one decision to make. Are you waste or are you compost? Thank you very much.
Lovely. I was just going to say thank you very much for introducing me to like a new romantic vocabulary. I can now say, baby, I love you so much. You are a beautiful bag of compost. That's just such a great term. Listen, thank you very much. Congratulations with that. What is the next step, the first next step of your project?
The first next step is hiring. So we're at the moment hiring 6 people. We really need to upskill, so everything has done with a very small team all by hand. So now we're building a production line. Wow. We're going to develop new products, so this is our first. You've seen it, it's a little bit square, and of course we want to do the crazy organic stuff. So we're sort of building a car brand for coffins, making people looking forward to die.
Yeah, that's such a lovely, it's like turn the whole mourning ritual.
Like dying is sexy, it's cool.
Dying is sexy. Brilliant. Okay, so what sorts of people, what profiles of people are you looking for?
Profiles?
The new team. Who do you need? Who do you need? Let's get practical about this.
We need customer support, sales, marketing, office manager, product engineer, product designer. Yes. We need that as well.
Okay, cool. So if anyone has any interest in joining you and your team and making dying sexy, they should hit you up.
Exactly.
Okay, fantastic. Listen, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you as well. Nice.